Okay, student, I hope you have understood these two questions. Then let us move on to the third question. Okay, now what is the third question? Question number 3. Whose house was strong? Kiska ghar sabse zyada strong tha? Yes.
Very neatly in a cursive handwriting. Okay, children, thank you. Have a nice day.